Very good morning, dear guys. Welcome to the class. Today we are going to continue the story, The Lost Child. The story written by Mulkraj Anand. Okay, the famous Indian novelist. So here in the last class, we have seen the boy lost in the fair. He ran here and there, means hither and thither, in search of his parents, but failed. And at last, he reached to the shrine where there was a surging crowd. He was about to fall down and trampled underfoot. A man saved him. He lifted him up in his arms and saved the boy. So up to here, we have seen. Now let's see what happens. Okay, what happens later on. Here, how did you get here, child? Whose baby are you? The man asked as he steered clear of the mass. Okay, so there what happened? The man, the strange man, the unknown man who lifted the boy, yes, lifted up the boy. He asked the boy how he got there. How he got there and whose baby was he? The man asked. Yes, he asked as he steered clear of the mass. Steered clear of the mass means he came out of the mass. Yes, he came out of the mass. He came out of the surging crowd and asked the boy, inquired of the boy how he got there and whose baby was he. Yes, or he was. And then look at that. The child wept more bitterly than ever now and only cried. But the child, instead of answering him, he just kept bitterly crying and cried. He wanted his mother. He wanted his father. This was his reply. He asked him about his parents, but here the boy was just crying bitterly and asking for his parents. And then the man tried to soothe him by taking him to the roundabout. Now let's see. There we have seen that the boy wanted, means we have already made the list, the things that he wanted when he was with his parents. First one, what was that? Barfi. Yes, at the sweetmeat seller. Then second was a garland. Yes, garland of gulmohar. Then the third thing that we have seen, he wanted balloons. Yes, he wanted balloons. Then the fourth thing, he wanted to hear the music. Music of the snake charmer. Okay, and the fifth thing that he wanted, to ride on the roundabout. Okay, so these were the things, these five things he wanted when he was with his parents. Okay, we have already made the list. Barfi, then a garland of flowers, then balloons, then here he wanted to hear the music of the snake charmer, then he wanted to ride on the roundabout. But when he was with his parents. But now let's see what happens there. As he was not with his parents, he lost. Then the man who rescued him, who saved his life, now that man to soothe him, took him to the roundabout. Firstly, okay, here the man took him to the roundabout. Yes, and then let's see whether he ride on it or not. Yes, ab wo ride karta hai ya nahi wo dekhte hain. Will you have a ride on the horse? He gently asked as he approached the ring. He gently, pyar se usko bolta hai. Will you have a ride on the horse? Kya tum is roundabout pe ride karoge? The child's throat tore into 1,000 shrill sobs and he only shouted, I want my mother, I want my father. But look at there. He here denied to ride on roundabout. Means यहाँ हमें समझ में आता है कि बच्चे जो अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ होते हैं तो कैसे होते हैं और जब वो गुम हो जाते हैं तो कैसे होते हैं. So here the thing he wanted previously we have seen he wanted as we have seen he made a bold request to his parents he wanted to ride on the roundabout but now here the unknown man offered him ride on the roundabout he denied and just said or cried out in a shrill voice he wanted his parents. He wanted his mother, he wanted his father. Yes, this was the only demand he wanted, or this was the only thing that he wanted. Yes, and then look at there what happened. The man headed towards the place where the snake charmer still played on the flute to the swaying cobra. Now the second thing that the man took him. So now the man headed towards the snake charmer just to soothe. सांत्वन करने के लिए उसको शांत करने के लिए कंफर्ट करने के लिए द मैन टुक हिम टू द स्नेक चामर हु वाज स्टिल प्लेइंग ऑन द फ्लूट टू स्वेइंग कोबरा लिसन टू दैट नाइस म्यूजिक चाइल्ड ही प्लीडेड ही मेड रिक्वेस्ट टू द चाइल्ड टू लिसन टू द Nice music of that snake charmer. But the child, look at the second thing, snake charmer, okay? He took him to the second, that means snake charmer, in a reverse sequence. Burfi, garland of Gulmohar, then balloons, then music, and then ride on roundabout. And now the man, that man took him in a reverse. Okay, firstly roundabout, then snake charmer. And here he just made request for his parents. And then here what happens? Let's see at snake charmer when the man asked him to listen the nice music of that snake charmer. But the child shut his ears. He shut his ears. उसने अपने कान बंद कर दिए. Yes, he did not want to hear the music. So what he wanted? Look at there. And shouted his double pitch strain और जोरों से चिल्लाने लगा. I want my mother, I want my father. मुझे मेरी मम्मी और मुझे मेरे पापा चाहिए. So look at there. जिसे पहले वो म्यूजिक सुनना था अब उसे म्यूजिक भी नहीं सुनना है. He just wanted his parents. The man then took him near the balloons. अब उस मैन ने उसको बलून्स के पास लेके गए. ओके द थर्ड थिंग. ओके द मैन टुक हिम नाउ टू हिम टू द बलून सेलर एंड देन थिंकिंग द ब्राइट कलर्स ऑफ द बलून्स वुड डिस्ट्रैक्ट द चाइल्ड्स अटेंशन एंड क्वाइटन हिम विद द थॉट दैट मैन टुक हिम टू द बलून्स. व्हाई? बिकॉज ही थॉट दैट दिस brightened colors of the balloon would distract him and quieten him. उसको लग रहा था कि ये उसको डिस्ट्रैक्ट कर सकते हैं या फिर उसको शांत कर सकेंगे. With this hope, the man took him to the balloons, but again asked him, "Would you like a rainbow-colored balloon?" Means here, the man offered him balloons. He asked him to have the rainbow colored balloon, but he persuasively asked him. Yes, उसको समझाते हुए the man asked him to purchase rainbow colored balloon, to get the rainbow colored balloon. But the child turned his eyes. Look at there. He turned his eyes. Yes, at balloons he did not want. He did not want balloons. He turned his eyes. He did not want to see even balloons. Now, वो balloons भी नहीं चाहता था. Yes. So what he wanted then? And he just look at there. He turned his eyes from the flying balloons and just sobbed. I want my mother. I want my father. I want my mother. I want my father. He just wanted his parents. Nothing else. Okay, the reply. Okay, you must know. At the roundabout, he cried for his parents. Then near the music of Snake Charmer, he shut his ears and requested for his parents, or asked in a great voice, loud voice, for his parents. And then at balloons, he turned his eyes, yes, and again cried in a loud pitch. He wanted his mother and wanted his father. Okay, then look at that, what happens. Then the man, still trying to make the child happy, अभी भी उस लड़के को हैप्पी करना चाहता था द मैन. ओके, स्टिल ही वॉज ट्राइंग टू मेक द बॉय हैप्पी. बोर हिम टू द गेट वेयर द फ्लावर सेलर सैट. यस, ही टूक द बॉय टू द गेट वेयर द फ्लावर सेलर सैट. जहां फ्लावर सेलर बैठा था उस गेट के पास उसे लेके गया. लुक, कैन यू स्मेल दोज नाइस फ्लावर्स चाइल्ड? Can you smell those nice flowers, child? Would you like a garland to put round your neck? Means here, the man asked him to smell the nice smell of that flower, the garland of Gulmohar. Look at that, that we have seen. The second thing that he wanted, yes, a garland of Gulmohar when he was with his parents. Now the man took him to the same person, flower seller, and offered him to have garland of Gulmohar. Why? To smell it. Look at that, and he said whether he could smell those nice flowers, whether he would like a garland to put round his neck. क्या उसको पसंद है वो गुलमोहर की गार्लैंड अपने गले के आसपास लटकाने के लिए? But look at the what was the reply? Reply of the child. उस लड़के का reply क्या था देखो. The child turned his nose away. Look at the flower seller. The boy turned his nose away at the flower seller. Yes, उसने अपनी नाक ही मोड़ दी, मतलब दूर कर दी. Actually, he did not want to smell those flowers. So then what he wanted from the basket and reiterated his sob, मतलब फिर से उसने अपनी डिमांड, मतलब जो चाहता था वो बोला. और क्या? I want my mother, I want my father. So this way, the boy was not comfortable with that man. Though the man was trying to comfort him, soothe him by offering various things that he wanted earlier, but the boy denied to have all those. Instead, he was asking for his parents only. He was asking just for his mother and father, nothing else. So look at that, what happens next. Later, thinking to humor his disconsolate charge by a gift of sweets, the man took him to the counter of the sweet shop. At last the man took him to the sweetmeat seller, to the counter of the sweetmeat seller that we have seen. At the corner of the entrance, there was a shop of sweets, where people were in large number, yes, gathered around the counter. At the foot of the architecture of colored sweets, many colored sweets we have seen in the beginning. Yes, so now, and that time we have seen the sweetmeat seller hogged gulab jamun, barfi, jalebi, etc. And that time the barfi, which was the favorite sweet of the boy. It watered his mouth. But now let's see whether he have it or not. Okay, let's see what would be the reply of that boy. So now thinking to humor his disconsolate charge. Disconsolate means that uncomfortable condition of that boy. Here just to humor it. उसको humor करने के लिए थोड़ा मतलब अच्छा feel कराने के लिए. Here he wanted to give him a gift of sweets. एक sweets का gift देकर उसको सिर्फ हल्का महसूस कराने के लिए. Here the man took him to the counter of the sweet shop. उस sweet shop के counter पे उसको लेके जाता है. And then what sweets would you like, child? What sweets would you like, child? Here the man offered him sweets. He asked him what sweets he would like to have. The child turned his face, and here again the child turned his face. Yes, वो अपना चेहरा ही उसने turn कर दिया. He did not want any sweet. He did not want. Yes, here the child turned his face from the sweet shop. Yes, and only sobbed. और सिर्फ बोल पड़ा, रो पड़ा. क्या बोलकर? I want my mother. This was the only request of the boy after losing. Yes, as he lost in the fair, he wanted only his mother and his father, nothing else. Yes, so here the writer Mulkaraj Anand ended the story or left the story without ending it or without end. Okay, we can say he ended the story without end. Yes, and here the readers are free to end this story on their own way or in their own way they are free to end the story, whether he was whether he found his parents or not, whether he lived the remaining life with his with the strange man. It's on the reader only. Okay, what they wanted to end the story in their own way. Okay, so now here you have to just make out the list of the things that he wanted earlier. Then he rejected to have, yes, with that strange man. And again the list we have seen in the beginning, on the way to fair. Besides, here you have to understand the relationship between the child and their parents. Okay, how the relationship is. Okay, with the help of this story. Okay, so here you must understand the aptness of this title, the lost child. Here you should have to justify the title. Aptness means you have to here justify the title. The whole story revolves around the lost boy from the beginning to the end. From the beginning, when we have seen in the opening scene of the story, we have seen that the boy was boy with his parents going to a fair, and on the way to the fair he was attracted by many things which caused to lag behind. Yes, and this was the only thing that brought him the misery. He was separated from his parents due to the thing or the character, the characteristic that we have seen, the getting attracted towards anything easily. Yes, so here previously we have seen how he was lagged behind, then in the fair again he was lagging behind, or though he was coming going with them, but he was getting attracted by many things and he was going towards them. And without asking or without waiting for the reply, he was going farther. But at some point he was lost. Yes, he was lost in the fair, and then the scenario was changed. So here you have to justify the title, The Lost Child. Okay, then here, with the help of the lost child, the writer explains the relationship between the parents and their children. How the condition of a boy with his parents, without his parents. Okay, and that's why, or many more things are there that you can explain, or you can elucidate to clear the title The Lost Child. Okay, so I hope you have understood this story very well. In our next one video lecture, we will see subject verb agreement. Okay, subject verb agreement, another grammar topic. Okay, so I stop myself here. This part is done. Do complete the question answers and send me. Okay, so bye bye. See you soon. Keep watching the videos and enjoy the classes.